All right, I went from 120 grit all the way straight to the strut. I don't have anything else, so, and I used polishing compound instead of honing compound because I didn't have any honing compound, but it worked pretty good. It got a decent edge on it. I think these were movie prop chisel. The name on it is Old Forge. It looks like it had a coating, like a chrome coating on it. That's good enough for now.